We're here with Abhishek Sinha, the founder of Pickurflick Film Festival, who made all of this happen. For the past 3 days, we've been hosting a film festival with over 50 films, and Abhishek Sinha has been the brains behind the scenes. So we're gonna go and ask a few questions to him. So Abhishek, this has been a really, really fantastic concept that you came up with. How did you come across such an idea to host a film festival?
Right. So actually, the whole idea of Pickurflick was to promote independent content, and we really wanted the independent filmmakers to showcase and distribute their content. So interestingly, this idea started as an online film festival when we first started in the month of November. And as we gradually proceeded, we got around 550 films from 50 countries, and we thought, now it's really big, and it would be really a shame if we don't screen it in front of the people. Then we converted it into offline plus online film festival, and we had a great show in Bangalore. Last 3 days have been really awesome. We screened pretty diverse films, around 50 films and 20 premieres, and it was so overwhelming to see a lot of local talent present over here, and even the audience also was very receptive. They enjoyed the screenings of the films, and after this we go to Gurgaon, where we have the grand finale by April end.
Oh, it really has been a pleasure working with you, and we wish you all the best of luck for Gurgaon, and we wish to work together in the future as well. Thank you so much.